Dear students, I am Dr. Mamilla Ravi Sankar, Assistant Professor in Department of Mechanical Engineering at IIT Guwahati. It gives me great pleasure to welcome you to my course on Introduction to Machining and Machining Fluids. This course is about 20 hours lecture course. Let me explain you briefly on this course. Before studying any course, one should know why we are studying this course and what is the motive of this course. So, in my first lecture, I will start this course with introduction and importance of this course. Coming to the contents of this course, first, principles of metal cutting, where you study about the metal cutting, shear zone, chip formation in ductile and brittle materials, chip thickness measurements experimentally as well as mathematically. As you all know, the cutting tool plays a major role in machining. You should know about the cutting tool geometry, tool signatures, how these cutting forces and velocities are generated during the machining and what is its relation. During the cutting process, tribology and surface roughness plays a major role, such as chip tool tribology, tool workpiece tribology, sticking and sliding zone, how the surface roughness and material removal are depend on input parameters such as feed, speed and depth of cut. These tribological issues are majorly due to thermal aspects of machining, that is temperature generated during the machining operation, heat distribution during the machining operation by chip, tool and the workpiece. Because of the thermal aspects, cutting tool wear starts and the tool reduces its life. So, this course compels us to know about the various types of tool wear and tool life criteria. In order to improve the tool life, new cutting tool materials are introduced by many researchers, not only tool materials, tool coatings also developed by many other researchers. The other way to improve the tool life is application of cutting fluids. Cutting fluids' main function is cooling and lubrication. However, commercially mineral oil based cutting fluids are not good for the operator and environment because of its harmful emissions. Thus, in this course, I will explain various types of mineral oil based cutting fluids and its emissions, how these emissions affect the operator and environment. How one can overcome these problems by developing the sustainable technologies such as sustainable cutting fluid development and sustainable cutting fluid application techniques. This course also teaches you about rheology of cutting fluids, biodegradability of the cutting fluid such as COD, BOD and HRT. These technologies helps the humankind and reduces the pollution. So, when you become an engineer, you can help your subordinates such as the working staff to take care of this cutting fluid emissions and it can improve their life standards. The other important part of this course is practical machining process such as multi-point machining process like milling, drilling, broaching, etc. The abrasive process such as grinding, honing, lapping, etc. plays a major role in machining arena. So, the grinding wheel specification, classification, thermal aspects of grinding also covered in this course. Last part of this course deal with advances in machining and machining of advanced materials. In this, advanced machining, hard machining, high speed machining, laser assisted machining will be discussed. In the machining of advanced materials, machining of biomaterials, smart materials and other materials will be clearly discussed. This is the overview of my course, which will be completed in 20 hours. For the advanced studies, you may follow the prescribed references that are listed. As I said, this course is purely an introductory course on machining and machining fluids, which gives you good basics. The new things in this course is we discuss more about the machining fluids. On outset, it's my great pleasure to welcome you once again to this course. I thank all of you who registered for this course and hope you enjoy it. I will try my level best to satisfy your interest in this course. I will look forward to interact with you. Thank you.